The class 7th video, chapter 7, weather, climates, adaptation of animals for the climates. Here we will discuss about the weather, climates and adaptation of animals, which is changed by the atmosphere or environmental condition, and how the animals survive in the in their surrounding environments, etc. So the first topic is that weather changes day by day as the atmosphere condition is changed, or atmosphere condition at the place with the respect to the factor. As the factor is affected, the weather also changes day by day. So hot, humid, cold, windy, dry, cloudy, these are the weather condition which is changed during day by day. And we also change our daily ways routine as the weather is changing. So this news is given by the television, radio and newspaper, etc. Here are the some news are given by the newspaper about to the weather, which is changed during which is changed day by day. This is given for the 7 weeks, 14 to 20 in month of the 12 or in 2018 years. So some other factor affected to the weather condition, some are given as first is temperature, second is humidity, third is rainfall, fourth is wind. Temperature, as the temperature increase, then the wind weather is also change, and the weather is so hot. As the temperature is down, so weather is also so cold. So as increasing the temperature, then weather also the changing. We can also measure by the temperature according to the temperature thermometer and in the unit of the Celsius, Fahrenheit and Kelvin also. Now next is that humidity. What do you mean by the humidity? Humidity is the process in which the amount of the water is present in the air with the air particle in our surrounding is known as the humidity. Humidity is a difference for the different place, and as it is also changing as the rainfall is increased, and humidity also increase. So or maybe we can say that a wetty area is known as also the humidity. So what do you mean of the rainfall? Rainfall depends upon the humidity. This is also told about to that humidity. The more is the humidity, the greater is the change of the rain. It is measured by the instruments of the called rain gauge. Rain gauge is the instruments by which we can measure the table chart of the rainfall. Next is that wind. During the summer, wind blow from the hotter region to colder region, whereas the winter it is blow from the mountain sides and plain in India make the northern plains very cold. For example, wind from the desert Rajasthan. So now next is that weather forecasting. Weather forecasting is that is a one of the those activity that unit of nation in the common effort, which is which people beneficial worldwide. It is based on the reading made by the meteorological department. A meteorological department is a department in which we will study about to the weather forecasting and weather reporting as well as and climatic condition, etc. So today there is a access to picture to get the picture from a satellite with the special remote sensing instruments that are the continuously surveying the earth. Computer program analyzes the data quickly and make the enormous numbers with calculation. So prevention measure, don't look at the sun directly when you measure the weather casting. Don't look the sun directly. Prefer to stay indoor during the bad weather, and if you are outside during the thunderstorm, stay away from the tall object like the electric poles, trees, tall tree, tall building, etc. when thunderstorm is occur. So now next topic is that climate. Climate is the composite of the average weather condition for over a period of many years, say 25 years. India be a vast country, showing a variety in the climatic condition. Our country generally experiences the tropical monsoon climates. The cooler months are November to February, while the April month is a hotter month. During the mid-June, September 1 experiences a monsoon. Factor affecting the climate of a place, distance from the equator. As the distance is increased, the climatic condition also so increase. Place located at the near the equator are hotter than the place that are the far from the equator. The sun lies directly over the equator, due to which place located closer to the equator, closer to the equator are warmer. On the other hand, place farther from the equator to near the poles, and near the poles they are the so cooler. So high above the sea level, as the place is high, places of which are located at the high altitude are cooler than the plains. So people prefer to go hill station during the summer season, and plains are the warmer or mountain than the mountains. When the winter is coming, then the person moving to the plain region during the winter season, and as the summer season is occurs, so then people move to the mountain or hill station for prefer their adaptation. So now that's is that climatic chart in the Mumbai is given below. In January to December, the average variation of the rainfall, average minimum temperature during the January to month, and here the chart about to the Delhi. So you have to read about to that how much temperature is given in the January month and February month. So next is that we can calculate the mean temperature of a place for a month as follows. Average temperature recorded during the month of is taken. Average figure of the particular month has taken for the many years, and their mean is calculated. So you can calculate the dispatched conclusion of the climatic condition. So now next is that factor affecting the climates of the earth, which factor is affected. Distance from the sun, as the sun is so far, the region is so hotter. The earth revolves around the sun and an elliptical orbit, and the an average speed 29.7 km per second at the speed. This speed take the 365 and 1/4 days to complete the revolution. So we have to 365 in a year, but in every 4 years, the extra equator, an extra quarter of a day added to becomes a full day. This is bring to the leap year, so within 29th February. That's why the month of, after 4 years, the monthly month of February becomes a 29th. When our earth receive rays from the sun becomes warm, rays of a sun and become warmer. The part of the earth that receive the sun rays are hotter, and the other parts of the cooler. On which the part the sun rays falls, the part is becomes hotter, and the other behind the part of the earth becomes so cooler. So next is that tilt of the earth and isolation. Tilt of the earth as well as the insulation and affect the climatic condition. The earth rotates around the on axis, which is imaginary lines drawn through the earth's center. The earth's axis joining the north pole and imaginary center of the south pole. This points to the north pole and the south pole, and the axis of the earth is tilted at the angle 23 half and vertically till line, and the 66 half with the horizontal lines. This is an angle of the insulations of the axis, and it is always in the same direction. So next is that as the earth spin only one half of it gets lights at the same any times. When our sun rays is reflected, only half of the part is getting hotter and half is cooler. So lighted portion is called a illumination of circle of the illumination, and the diffused light gets just before sunrise is called a dawn, and the diffusion light after the sun gets is called twilight. The length of the time of the twilight and dawn increase as we move from the equator to the poles. As we move the equator to poles, the down part is convert into the tollates, and the tilt of the earth always remains in the same direction, and the polar region get much less heated. Sunrise that reaches the poles as a sun slant, and they have to travels longer distance of the earth atmosphere at poles. An amount of the sun ray covers a much longer, larger area, thus we thus the rise in the temperature is much less. Any product factor about to the sun, solar energy, solar heat? So the longest day of the year is 21st June and the shortest day of the 22 December. You will notice that when the North Pole is tilted toward the sun, it expresses arctic summer. When the North Pole is tilted away from the sun, it is expresses the arctic winter. When the part of the earth is tilted toward the sun, the day are long and the warm, and the warmer, this is summer. When the part of the earth gradually moves from the away from the sun, bringing cooler weather, this is known as the autumn summer season. As the part of the earth moves farthest from the sun, the day are shorter and cool. This is known as a winter. We experience the spring as a part of the earth again winged it tilts toward the sun. Hence, we can say that the revolution of the earth causes change the season also. Now, next is the sunrise and sunset. How the sunrise, how the sunset. We know that the time period between the sunrise and the sunset is called a day. While after the sunset, till the sunrise again, it is called a night. During the day, we get the sunrise which carry huge amount of the heat energy. It is for this region, day temperature is higher than the night. Temperature as the during the night, we don't get the sun. Next is the climatic adaptation of the animals. How the animals adapted their environments. Climate is the most important elements of the natural elements. The types of the organisms and where they are found depends on it. All organisms have to adapt in the different way to the climates in which they live. We shall study the effect of the climates of the adaptation of the animals living in the polar regions, hot climates and hot and wet regions. This is known as the rainforest, tropical rainforest, and the polar region constitute the Arctic and Antarctic region. Some countries belonging to this region, for example, Greenland, Alaska, Finland, Siberia, etc. So, next is that adaptation to the cold climate or polar regions. The polar regions are the world's coldest, driest, icest and the windiest regions. The coldest temperature recorded in the high inland region of the Antarctica was low as minus 89 degrees Celsius approximate in winter, and in summer times it is becomes minus 30 degrees Celsius in summer times. So there is no permanent settlement in the Antarctica. The Antarctica region is sparsely populated and people live on the highlands in the sea coast. Normal winter temperature are as follow: low minus 40 degrees, while the warmest north June and temperature about to the 10 degrees Celsius due to the tilt of the earth axis while it is orbiting the sun. The polar regions do not get any sun rays, sunshine for some month of the year. So now next is that. Here are the some temperatures so cooler and some animals live here, wolf, mosque, ox, reindeer, etc. But some animals or birds are migrate and change the condition as the condition as the place is favorable as they need it. So next is it. What do you mean by the migration? Migration, the changing the place according to the favorable adaptation. The birds and animals left their place and come back to during the favorable condition. So this is known as the migration. Now, some animals hibernate a long winter sleep by some animals to protect themselves from the cold winter is called a hibernation. Hibernation is a process in which the animals sleep for a long time, such as the bear, white bear, polar bear, etc. These are musk ox, wolves, etc. So next is the adaptation of the polar bears. The dense of the fur made of the keratin keeps the polar bears warm and dry. The white fur migrate with the snowy backgrounds and the hence protect them from the predators and also help them to catch the prey. Polar bears have the thick layer of the fat under their skin and called a vulva. This is as thick as 11 cm. This provides the complete insulation from the cold. Ear has a short to prevent the heat loss, and the feet of the has soft bumps and provide the traction of the ice and short truck claw and the grip of the ice. Polar bears are strong swimmer and are known to swim at the speed of the 100 km per hour. The nostrils can remain closed under the water for over 2 minutes. They can. Now next is that adaptation of penguin. Penguins are birds mostly found in the Arctic region. They are a unique feature, and they are the birds were designed for the life in the sea. They cannot fly, but are very good swimmer. A coat of the fat, which is up to 33 cm thick, help them to survive in the sea. Their feathers are stiff and very tightly packed with the act like the waterproof coated and dark color absorb the heat energy and so other example features which is providing the good adaptation in the polar regions. So next is that adaptation in the hot climates. Animals living in the hot and dry climates have the following adaptation. Animals like the camel store the water in their humps for the later use it in the desert. There is a very little rainfall, therefore camels have the adaptation so as they survive for many days without using the water and food. They also have the paddy feet with that help them walk on the sands. And animals in the region in this region spends their times under the shady. Temperature is very high here during the daytime. They come out at the night in the search of the food. These animals are called the nocturnal animals. For example, reptile, nocturnal animals such as animals do not cope with the heat and go for the long summer sleeps to escape from the heat. These animals are known as acetivation. Acetivation the those animals which go for a long sleep during the summer times to escape from the heat. Escape from the heat from and which is protect them the burning from the heat energy for their body. Now next is that adaptation of the hot and wet climates. The tropical presented the hot and wet climates whereas the mean annual temperature 27 degrees Celsius. The sun is almost overhead in the sky. This is very little variation in the length of the day and the night. This is character is very very high rainfall. India tropical rainforest is accessed in the western Ghats and in western. So adaptation of the animals in the rainforest make them the complete wetter for the good and survival. The warmer temperature and vertical habitats contribute to the abundant animals life. They are the three clear cut straw canopy under story of the forest floor on which they enter the forest economy depends. The birds live on the upper straw canopy layer or the leaves and which is most of them the bright color token hornbills. Birds are live on this regions and the token most of recognized feature in it is weak, it is hollow, light weight and these are about half of the bird's body length. This help to it to reach the fruits and distance beaks and branches. Next is that The layer below the canopy understory, most of the animals live in the on understory arboreal adaptation to live on the tree. Monkey, lemur, apes, ornaments have the rotating arms for the grasping branches. Monkey have the prehensile tails, which not only help them to swing from the branches to branches, but also hang down from the branches to reach the food. Next is that bread apples, lion toils apples, etc. Red frog eyes also live on this branch layer. Now next is the animals inhabited the forest floor include the leopard, gorilla, elephants. Ancient elephants are commonly found in the rainforest for the Western Ghat, Northern East India and Southeast Asia. Their adaptation are the long prehensile trunks increase adaptation. Elephants search for the better quality food. A single finger like the projection at the tip help them to grab leaves for the food. The tusks that modify the teeth can tear bark of the tree, which is favorite food. Next is that the larger ears of the ear are helpful to receiving sound waves to hear the ear. They are also used for the elephants to fan themselves into in the humid habitats. Now next is it insect from the largest community in the tropical rainforest. A variety of the insect like the termites, mosquitoes, spider, ants, butterfly are also found here. There is a intense competition for the food and the survival in the tropical rainforest since a huge variety of the species live here. The survival for their predator is a predators largely depends on the adaptation. So predator protection mechanism, hiding, camouflage, scaring the predator, warning colors of the scents. So hiding. Some animals simply hide in the burrow, under the rocks, under the leaves, and under the tree bugs. So some are complex steps. Some animals blanch in the surrounding, namely sticks insect, and some are butterfly are perfectly invisible, although they are still there. Some scare the predator. Some animals convince the predator that are the bigger and flies than they are really are. Many butterflies have the large eyes designed on the wings, which make them look like head of the animals. Now next is that warning color or the scents. Poisonous animals opening advertise their defense and with the colors and scent. When the predator eats one members of them group, it get sticks. Next, the memory stay will the predator who will avoid the animals in the future. Here are the some features which is protect them the predator which are living the tropical humid and hot rainforest. So this is the last topic of this chapter. If you have any doubt in this chapter, then you consult with me at my number. So students, do the exercise of this chapter and send it to me at my number. So bye students.